we've heard for so long that kids feel like they're not truly prepared for the adult world when they leave high school. You know, they feel like they're prepared educationally, but when it comes to just some of these everyday tasks that us adults do, you know, they just don't learn that stuff. Now, everybody like us, you know, we just kind of learned as we went and things like that. But I figured if we can help prepare them a little bit more before they leave our doors at Fern Creek High School, then let's do it. I had to come up with an alternate way to do the How to Adult program. So my husband, who also teaches at Fern Creek, he and I pretty much came up with this online platform. And now we have a website. All of these people from all over, so business community members, faculty members, even alumni, have all recorded themselves and have made videos, and we've uploaded those onto this website for our kids. So we have career development, we have household handiness, and we have travel know-how, cooking essentials. So we have all these different categories, and within those categories, that's where I have all the different videos that people have submitted.
Hello, Fern Creek class of 2020.
One of our art teachers, her dad, actually made a very funny video about toolkits.
I'm a guru of gadgets. I'm a mechanic of mayhem.
He had so much fun with it. They made a whole set and everything.
Now, the first thing you're going to need is a toolbox. Screwdriver. It's the most important tool you could ever carry.
It was kind of neat because everybody's just cooped up at home. So some of these people really took their videos to the next level.
I'm gonna make 4 microwave meals for y'all today.
I was, you know, bummed about it that we weren't able to do this in person, but now that I'm thinking about it, like, this is a vault of information that these kids can take with them for years to come. And I've already had other alumni contacting me, asking me if they were gonna have access to this website as well. So that's pretty cool. So now it's not only going to influence the class of 2020, but all of our other alumni as well can benefit from it.